Like, here, little kitty. Come here. Oh, fuck's sake.
Huh? Hey, what you doing up there? You tripping on acid again, thinking you're seeing cats? God's sake, man.
Yo, just shut up, Garcia. It's like, it's a real cat, man. I'm on acid, but it's a real cat. I'm doing my Ace Ventura kind of pet detective thing, you know?
Yeah, right. Like the last 7 times you was trying to find a cat.
You're always just tripping on acid, dude. What is wrong with you, man?
You really think you see a cat? That's the place we're supposed to go in. That's where the criminal's at, you idiot.
Dude, just let me catch the cat. It's real, man. I swear to God.
You're such an idiot. The last time I gave you acid.
Oh, shit. I'm so high, dude.
Maybe your imaginary cat went in here, man. You know, I might roll up a zoot while we wait for this guy.
Yeah, totally, man. Hey, maybe you could have some more acid when we're in there, too.
I think you've had enough for one day. But I will be taking some of this guy's alcohol. I mean, this criminal's got to turn up soon. Might as well drink some of his shit, right? Bottoms up.
Yeah, I told you I would find the kitty cat, man. I got it! Ah! Oh, you stupid idiot! I told you, don't kill anybody! You fucking shot him!
Sorry.
So which one of you's got my diamond?
What?
I just get in my cat, dude.
Yeah.
Well, shut up! Give me the fucking diamond!
Fuck you.
Oh, you're supposed to be Double Dragon?
Never heard of him.
I found the cat again, dude. Let's run.
Yeah, fuck fighting this guy. Let's go get a kebab.
Huh? Where the fuck you going?
Like a glove. Well, that was fun getting attacked. That big one was dumber than Slice alone. Mixed with Sluff from the Goonies.
Yeah, and what was the diamond thing all about? I'm just glad I got my cat back.
You're on acid, dude. It's not real.
Not real? This is real to me, man. Back off.
Hey, where's my gem, yeah?
Well, they were like a Double Dragon kind of thing, boss.
Okay. These guys think they can steal from me. Well, someone better give me some information about these two guys, eh?
One is Robert Garcia, heir to the Garcia Foundation.
Duh. Yes, the guy there, boss! Shut up!
Who's the other guy there?
The other one is Ryo Sakazaki. He owns the Kyokugin Karate Dojo.
I'm Detective Kenzo! I was on this case about the diamond 5 months ago, and I put two of my best detectives on it! That's right, two of my best detectives that have disappeared off the face of the fucking planet!
Wow, our boss is pissed. But fuck it, let's play some Xbox.
Oh wait, I spent the electric money on acid.
Ah, oh, fuck Xbox. Let's just play chess or something to get high. Huh?
Give us back the diamond! We know you got it, so give it!
I don't see it, Frankie.
What?
Hi! You're under arrest.
Because you are like stupid to my boss and kick your ass. What you laughing at? Hey, you guys are gonna kick your ass.
Hey, this is getting a little boring. Should we get high again?
Yeah, totally. It's getting.
I reckon the diamond's in his butthole. Let's get it.
Alright. Now you pissed me off, dude. Hit me so hard I lost my high and I can't see the cat. Now I'm fucking angry.
This guy took a week.
Well, now I'm super angry.
Gonna tickle my belly, might as well tickle my balls. The only weak spot I got's on the top of my head.
I'll take it from here, dude.
Tickle your own balls.
Where the fuck have you been? I haven't seen you in this office in fucking months. What happened to the drugs you said you seized?
Calm down, Captain. It's not like we've done all the drugs.
Ah, forget it. But where's the diamond? Where's Freddy Fugazi?
Say what?
Who are you talking about?
The guy you were supposed to capture. The guy you were supposed to arrest with the glasses.
Some gang come in. They killed him, bruh.
You idiots. So, our lead is dead. You don't have the diamond. And you haven't been working for the last few months. I swear to God, I swear to... You fucking sniffed up the drugs you seized as well, did you? Hello, McFly!
Sir, I'm really high. Can you chill?
Chill? I gotta explain this... Ah, shit. God damn it. Wait the fuck here.
No, I just want to say the word got back that if you drug stash these guys have seized, you've gone missing. It turned out.
So well done. You managed to kill the killer. You fucked me. You fooled me once. Shame on me. And you fooled me again. I swear to God, I don't remember it. It's Captain America, huh? Fuck it.
Captain, you need to chill. Go rent a rom-com from Blockbuster.
I can't. They canceled my car because I refused to pay a fee for not rewinding a tape.
Yep, dude, you gotta rewind it.
Yeah, everyone knows that, man. You gotta rewind it. Anyway, fuck it. I quit.
Wait, but I already fired your ass.
Well, at least now no one's trying to kill us. What the fuck? Oh my god! He blew up my fucking car! Yo, what the fuck? Oh wait, dude. Yo, there's no one in here, man, but there's like a note. Oh, let me read it. It says, we got your sister. And you should go back to the very beginning if you really want to find a diamond.
Wait, you got a sister? Is she hot? Or does she look like you?
Yo, look very carefully, man. It's gotta be her, I swear to God. Yo, I found it, dude. It's here. Let's go get my sister back, man.
Tell, there's no escaping once my blade starts scraping. Wannabe MCs are shaking. My sword indeed make more niggas bleed. So swift, naked eye couldn't be caught to speed. I lost ya with that offer, nigga that'll cost ya. Feel the screams of torture. Must have been a half gallon of shitty drinking. They got him thinking that he can trash the ship and get me shaking. There's no escaping once my blade starts scraping. One of the MCs shaking. There's no escaping once my blade.
Yo, what are you doing to my sister?
She is actually really hot, man. I wouldn't mind taking her on a date.
Just give me my goddamn diamond, she? I know I get my diamond back. Diamond Eye Derek always gets it. Try to call me down, boy.
You're my sister girl now, dude.
Nah, you thought I was gonna let you live, huh? You took my diamond. No one messing with diamond there, boy. Fuck you.
Dude, can you just shut up? I need to roll a blunt.
Nah, I've had enough of these two little pretty boys. Kill them and keep the girl. Fuck these guys.
Yo, you let her go, you fucking dick.
Well, that's exactly what I was planning to do. I'm gonna let her go. As soon as I get high enough in this helicopter, because she ain't good enough to be one of my hoes, you see? No. I'm a change, bitch!
Yo, fuck! Look, you have fun!
I better get in there and save him. He's got my drugs. Huh? Not this dykey looking bitch again.
Yeah, remember me? I'm the diamond idea boy, bitch. I'm gonna get some diamonds wrong. Yeah. You thought you could trick me.
Dude, you're so annoying.
And get from me, you punk. I said do gymnastics.
Why do I always get stuck fighting the women?
Take my pole, bitch.
Is this weird that it's turning me on?
You'll never beat me. I've watched plenty of Bruce Lee movies and I did 2-time bonuses. And this stab I got is unbreakable. Shit.
So much for Diamond Eye Derek Delboy. Fuck.
Come here, little kitty. I know you're real this time. Come here.